Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League. The game today, Tottenham play Liverpool. The focus will be on Tottenham.
As expected by two of this team, I know they've got a little bit about Martin, but two in that defeat, I thought they looked a poor outfit, and they need to sort themselves out today. The team that wants to finish in the Champions Cup place.
Concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old, and it bodes well for their teammates.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal.
Toby Alderweireld starts with Kevin Vimmer at the back. Victor Wanyama plays with Moussa Dembele in the centre of the pitch.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Liverpool have just made one alteration. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Alberto Moreno starts with Nathaniel Klein as the wide defenders. Jordan Henderson plays with Lucas in the middle. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, wouldn't we won, I did. We won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
Referee today is Bobby Madley. And it's Liverpool. Will be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Daniel Sturridge. Now Sadio Mane trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Nathaniel Clark. And he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Jordan Henderson tried to tackle here, and he's done that. On the attack here, trying to find a way through here, probing away. It's nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they're going to try and regain possession. Lucas. There's some potential in this move.
The shot's up! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Here's Ali. Dele Ali. George Kevin Nkudu. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Henderson. Throw for Tottenham. Here's Ali. Won it back with an interception. Here's a chance to attack.
1-0 here. Henderson.
And there's the interception.
It goes out wide again.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
The break is definitely on.
Keeping the wide attack going.
Nathaniel Clyne.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Just defending there. George Kevin Nkudu.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
And they've cut it out.
Liverpool know they can do better than this.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
They've coped with it well defensively.
Sturridge.
Good block.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Joel Matty. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official, that's the decision regarding added time. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Came in with a challenge. That's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. The player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Tottenham Hotspur to start the second half, leading at this point. Christian Eriksen. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Coutinho. Jansen.
Here's the chance.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Widen the margin now, 3-0 they lead. Jordan Henderson. Lucas. In quickly. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. A transfer that we've heard about today, it's Mesut Ozil. Alan Smith, tell us your thoughts. Ozil has moved to Barcelona.
Well, it went on for a few weeks, a lot of negotiations by the sound of it, but in the end, about £70 million, maybe money well spent.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Strong challenge. Janssen. Moussa Dembele. Here's a chance to attack. Very good tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Moreno. Oh, it could be dangerous. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Spurs will be facing Stoke City away from home.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about it.
Shots on! Corner coming up. What about Liverpool's next game?
They're playing Leicester City in their next match. I think they'll find it pretty easy in this one.
Liverpool who are going to make a switch. Wanyama! For Liverpool. Dembele. Eriksen. Here's Ali. Onto the attack now. Doing well to keep the ball. Dele Alli. Need to try and get the ball back now. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Oh, good through ball. Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench. Turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. Now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Liverpool want to make a change here. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided. It's looking good, this move. Could do a better cross than that, I think. It's easy to cope with.
It's okay.
decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Here is the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs.
Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. And the little scoreline on the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here, won the match for his team.